Place. What's up, bro? Yeah. Said he healed. Ready here. Yes. See that right there? That took me 3 sessions. That's it. That's how smart she is. Place. Yes.
Good girl. So we're about jackpot it, basically end off the session with all the food that's left. And I'll make her work twice. Sadie Hill!
Sonny, who is that one treat?
Girl.
Sonny, he
that one. Place. Yes, good girl.
There we go. End it off with the jackpot. All the food that's left.
What?
Zayden, your pizza's ready.
Okay.
That's how we do it here. Canine Reliance. On the come up. Package here, do I? Look. Lady, place. Good girl. One more. Break. That's it. Excuse me. Shit, time for me to eat.
What are you gonna eat? Pizza. Subway. El sombrero.
Good party. I could let her be free, but if I call her, she don't listen. There ain't gonna be no more freedom. Sadie.
Here.
Girl. Well, I can't wait for the e-caller. That right there is gonna be a game changer.
You doing another session in the afternoon?
Yeah, maybe later. I mean, training's all the time, it don't matter. You can see she wants to do whatever she wants, like. It can't do that. Especially, like I said, I let her be free and I caught her and look what happened. You know, she wanted to listen to me. And therefore, you don't get your freedom. If I have a longer leash, it'll be better. Like, if I caught her down there and she didn't listen, I could have got the leash and just popped her from like a long leash. You know, that works as well, but, you know, I wanted to see, let me test her out. But obviously she failed me. So if I keep on calling her name and calling her name and calling her name, like different, you know, multiple times, we're just getting bad reps. So I'll be like free. Now she could be free. Do whatever you want. Like I said, I need a longer leash. Which I do have one. I'll probably use that later. That's why I'll probably do this today's next session. I'll let her be free. And I'll recall her. Pay her. And I'll basically do that, like, try to just, because I know if I feed her, and if I try to send her off, like how she's doing now, she's not gonna want to, because she knows, you know, I'm feeding her. So I kind of gotta, like, feed her, and then just, like, act like nothing again, and just let her be free again. And then hopefully that works, and then recall her back. Like right here, I could take advantage and just say to here, you know, give her a little pop, and then, you know, feed her because she comes back. But like I said, because I'm gonna have that food, it's hard to get those reps in. So that's why I gotta like throw freeze. But this time I think I'm gonna throw it like pretty far. I'll probably throw it like from here to that chair. Recall her from there. That one here. Test. Bella Hugh. I'm gonna go for a walk.
Try to go take a shit. Put the crate back. Put her away. And I can go take a shit, you know? What do you need?
Hello here. Prevent one, I'll do my part. And really, that's just more so about, like, she's unconfident. She's fearful.
At what?
Like, this training has helped out a lot. Like, so I could recall her back and, like, put her in a different state of mind instead of trying to, like, go somewhere else. Bella here. You know, like for instance, I had her out loose and the little kid was out there. He was probably like, he was barely beginning to walk. Like, he could barely stand up. I don't even think he could walk yet. And Bella ran over there, like, full aggression, attack mode on that little kid. Why? Bella, leave it. Why she do that? It's just in her genetics. She's just, bad.
Pizza.
Bella, leave it.
Pizza.
I mean, like, in a way you call them like crackheads, cause they're just very energetic. Like, they're working dogs.
Yeah.
So they always have to be moving. Like, Bella, she's, she could be hyper, but she's lazy at the most part, you know? But, like, this one, she always has to do something. Always. Like, yesterday I was playing fetch with her. She did good yesterday.
Pizza! Pizza!
Hey, where's my slice?
Pizza. You want a pizza?
You crazy. Are you just wearing that shirt, or you work for that company?
I work for this company. Yeah.
Pizza! Pizza!
What do you do, your career?
Assembly technician.
So you assemble parts?
Assemble machines for the poultry plants, for the meat, chicken, pork, all that shit.
chicken, the rice, chicken, sausage, sausage.
So you still do the electrical engineering?
No.
You don't do that?
Sausage for weaving.
No, I never did that. I was a maintenance technician.
Did you like it or you did?
I'm trying to dog train, so after dog training, I'd rather do that, work for myself, than go work for somebody else.
I know, that's right.
They say go to school and on, it pays good, but like with this economy, you know, I'd rather potentially make more money doing this, potentially. Probably over time I might. Who knows? But either way, I would enjoy this more than, like I said, working for somebody.
Sunday, you missed a part of it.
So are you doing training later? It's a girl, not a boy.